Hey guys, welcome back and I hope you all are having a great day today. So today's video is a review video and I'm gonna review this beautiful 3D cat eye gel polishes that I got from AliExpress. So this is a set that you can find in AliExpress and I'm gonna put the link in the description box. So this set contains 5 polishes, 1 black base and 1 no wipe top coat and then 3 magnetic nail polishes. So I'm gonna show you one by one, then we will do the swatch. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon for more videos like this. And so I'm going to introduce the polishes one by one. First I'll show you one by one and then later we do the swatching and the detailed explanation about the polishes. So enjoy this. Apart from the collection, I got one more polish. So this is a holo cat eye gel UR04 and this is a beautiful green with holo particles in it. So I'm wearing this, you guys can see. So let's swatch them. I'm using these black nail sticks. You need a black base for these polishes. So first up is UR01 and this is a beautiful purple color. And these polishes retail at $14.41 for the entire set. And if you convert to Indian money, it's 1063 rupees and it includes 3 cat eye polishes, 1 top coat and a black base plus a magnet. The application is really smooth and the coverage is really nice and there is no hardcore smell or anything. And I love the effect of all 3 polishes and look at that, the cat eye is absolutely spot on. So it takes up to 150 seconds to completely dry and you can also play with the magnet. You can create various effects on the nails using these magnets. Once you cure the magnetic polish under the UV lamp, then you can apply the gel top coat and cure it again and you are done. They are absolutely stunning. I give 10 out of 10 for these polishes. They are actually worth the money and there is no hardcore smell and the brush and the polish, it's all amazing. So you guys can check it out. I'm gonna put the link in the description box. So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. I'm gonna list down the pros and cons in the last slide. So stay tuned. See you soon on my next video. Thank you guys. Bye.